This is Scott Becker with the Becker Private Equity and Business Podcast. We come to you regularly with short business episodes, short private equity episodes, as well as interviews with brilliant business and private equity colleagues. Today's discussion is job cuts. Intel, Cisco Systems, Paramount Global, double down. So here's what you've got going. Cisco Systems down 10% or so year to date, commits to thousands of job cuts and the second round of layoffs this year. As they're struggling to make things go as they want them to go. Intel, very similar. Intel just taking it on the chin lately after, just constantly struggling. They have announced job cuts as well. I don't know that their CEO has any idea what to do besides job cuts. So that's what he's going with. Intel now down 60% year to date, having just a horrible time and going after big, big, big job cuts. It also had their stock credit rating downgraded. Just really taking it on the chin. Paramount Global, similarly, having a tough time in and out of course, constant discussions about getting bought and not getting bought, stuff like that. They are also committing big to job cuts now. Their story today was they took, with other media companies taking billions and billion dollars a hit as cable gets hurt, they took $6 billion in write-offs. And they're looking at big, big job cuts. Paramount, again, down year-to-date, almost 31%. So you got Cisco down 10%, Intel down 61%, Paramount down 31%, and each of them looking at big job cuts, something we've not seen from business in some time, and let's hope it's not a sign of things to come. Thank you for listening to the Becker Private Equity and Business Podcast. Thank you very, very much.